The John J. Carlin Service Award is given to honor an individual who has made significant and outstanding commitments in support of rowing. This year's recipient is Catalin Carrico.
Hello. It's good to see you. I hope you are very excited to learn that U.S. Rowing is giving you an award. So U.S. Rowing is very excited to present you with this award. And, you know, they were saying that you are the ultimate crew mom this year.
You know, I always said that rowing is like science, because scientists would not know how far away is the finish line, going like backwards, not knowing. And at least the rowers knew that they are going to the right direction, but the scientists even wouldn't know whether it is the right direction. They are just pulling like crazy and believing that there is a finish line. And of course the teamwork, because we all had to go together, pulling together, and there is no star in the boat. All of us is equally important, and a lot of similarity to be a scientist and to be a rower, and it is unbelievable that I get sport award. And yes, right, my 2K best is 8 minutes. Oh, yeah. 15 seconds, and now that in Hungary they gave this to the student to enlist there, and then this is the time they had to beat. Now they are competing, beat my time.
So 8 minutes, 15 seconds, okay.
Yep. Thank you very much for this honor. Thank you.